Hi, Paul Royce here with Agent in Ottawa at REMAX Hallmark with your 90-day market update. Today we're going to be looking at Ottawa South, which you're going to see from going right from Elmvale Acres across to Quintero Riverside and all the way down to Hunt Club. We're looking at the highest selling price this 90-day period compared to last year was $849,900 in the Pineglen Country Place area, $850,000. The largest increase was in the Windsor Park Village, which is 45.9% for the same time last year. Now, the number of days that it took to sell, and the fastest days to sell actually is 9 days, and again in the Pineglen Country Place area. But I wanted to emphasize that there was only one sale in this period this year. So it is not statistically significant, but it does show what kind of market we're in. And I'll get back to that in a couple of seconds. But first I'd like to show that the highest number of sales of all was in the Hunt Club and Greenboro area with 80 sales in this period, which is compared to 70% or 70 sales for last period. Now, the market has been such that there's a pent-up demand. So when a property comes up, there's multiple offers. And I'm talking about maybe two or three offers. I'm talking about 30 or 40 offers for one property. But fortunately, at Agent in Ottawa, we have strategies that will help with that. So if you want to get a place, call us. We can help you. Thank you very much, and we'll see you next time.